Good afternoon, the new Team 10 Gaming Wolf Legends and what's poppin'. Here we go, and down those stairs, let's see if I like so sub. 1,000 subs, 1,000 views, 1,000 much more, man, 10,000. Whatever, honestly, let's get started. Today's been a crazy day, and that was a crazy intro, but I was sitting down, and you guys were on my lap, so. Anyway. So. I think my plan is to go home probably, I don't know, eat something and probably go back out and maybe, I don't know what my plan is. I thought I knew, but then I'm like, I don't know if I know what my plan was. Today's been a crazy day. Anyway. It's just like, well, I just barely got home and. Maybe I could just rest a while, I don't know, or maybe I'll just stay home, I don't know. That sounds good with me, I guess. I've been walking long enough, or I basically took a long way home. Anyway, in a few minutes. Anyway, today's been an interesting day. Today's been a crazy day. This is old news, but anyway, your boy's been on the news before. It wasn't really anything cool or anything, like an interview or anything, but I was on the news for something that is kind of pretty interesting. I was going camping with the boys from my, anyway, yeah, so I was on the news. I was cooking food. I mean, it was like a small little clip of me on the news, on Futs 14 News. You can still look at me up on Futs 14 News on Futs 14 News, Utah's YouTube page. I think that story still up there. Controversies, but I mean, I still was on the news, so yeah. I guess that's thing, even if you're on the news, it's not a big deal. No one wants to hear about it. Unless you want how to cook pancakes on a cookout. It wasn't breakfast or anything special. It was just like, I don't know, maybe my part was showing how to make, yeah, it was showing how to make dinner for the night that we were camping out. Some good buds. Anyway. Or maybe I did show how to make breakfast. I don't know. I don't remember. I would recommend going seeing that on YouTube on the Fox 14 Utah YouTube channel. Anyways, today's been a pretty interesting day. So yeah, I recommend go watching that, but I know no one really cares and no one really is watching my videos, so I mean, maybe one day someone will watch this and be like, oh yeah, let's go see it. That seems like a cool idea. But if someone does watch this video right now, I suggest you thinking to yourself, hey, this guy is probably famous because everybody in Utah probably saw him on the news. Even if it was just a small clip bit. What you're going to do for summer if we're able to do anything for summer, which I'm not trying to get your hopes up too high, but thinking about what your plans are for summer now, just in case summer is open, everything's open up by summer. Anyway, I hope the class of 2020 had a good year to the sent the sent the I can't even speak to a point that it I mean it was kind of crazy and hard at the end. Especially around when 2020 basically hit, it was probably downhill from the beginning of the year. Anyway, I hope you have a good week and good rest of the year, and I hope summer's good for you guys. I hope summer is not as bad as the beginning of the year, or rest of the year isn't as bad as the beginning of the year. Anyway, the golf course is open. Interesting. Anyway, so I hope you guys have a good rest of the day, and I'll see you tomorrow. This is Everyday Bro. Peace, love you, bye.